one cheetah that might make it into the pet trade, we see a loss of about 4 or 5 cubs en route. And we've actually had firsthand experience on that, watching them die. And if they do make it over into the pet trade, that one, it probably won't live to more than 1 or 2 years of age. Primarily, again, because the people who are buying them do not know how to take care of them.